Things don't change. Sometimes they do, sometimes they don't. Sometimes they will, sometimes they won't. Sometimes you find you change your mind like a flashing gun. Well, out of that blue, out of the blue, things don't change. Things don't change. Well, sometimes they do, sometimes they don't. Sometimes they will, sometimes they won't. Sometimes you'll find you change your mind like a flashing gun. Well, out of that blue, out of the blue, things don't change. Things don't change, yeah. Sometimes they do, sometimes they don't. Sometimes they will, sometimes they won't now. Sometimes you find you change your mind like a flashing gun. Well, out of that blue now, out of the blue, things don't change. Things don't change. I said out of that blue now.
Wat is het, Mike?
Oh.
Ja, deze microfoon. Hij staat hier neem met Sean Harvey.
Hello, nice to have you.
Ja, ik moet nu heel even internationaal, want de band bestaat uit Duitsland, uit België en uit Engeland. Dus ik ga nu Engels, dat is universeel, verstaan ze allemaal. Dus ja, hij verstaat zelf Limburgs blik nu.
Oh, Sean, you can proud in my Netherlands.
Ja, 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 sure, sure. Een beetje. Nice to have you all this morning here.
Lovely.
You came right from England.
Yeah, I was over actually last night in at the Jubilee, you know, for the Queen in Clacton. So I drove all the way from near London. A little bit, I think it was quite a long on the ferry last night. I left about 2 o'clock in the afternoon.
Okay.
And I got back at 2 in the morning, so...
And still standing
still
strong
rocking.
Together tomorrow, today here.
Still rocking.
Still rocking.
Still rocking and rolling, yeah. But it's very nice to be on Speck and Ayer. Is that right?
Bacon and eggs.
Bacon and
eggs. Yes.
Bacon and eggs.
You do a good job.
Yeah,
yes.
I haven't had my bacon and eggs yet. So
yes. You can have them later on. So you play a lot of songs for a lot of years?
About 20 years or so. Well, my father bought my first guitar mm-hmm. when I was about 13. And I learned to play myself. And so about 20 years or something, yeah, I played a lot of stuff, yeah.
And which genre do you play?
Sort of rock and roll, blues, a little bit country, a little bit pop, you know, 60s, mm-hmm. Some 70s, but all self-written songs, like what we play today, you know, they're all self-written. And in July now I go to Amsterdam to get the next CD produced in Holland.
So
with Anne Dillon, a lady who done... Timmy Euro in the 60s. I don't know if you know
her,
but
Timmy
Euro,
yes,
yeah. She wrote a hit for Timmy Euro in the 60s.
Okay.
And so later this year we're doing a new album.
Because you're going to produce them in Holland, it's going to be a hit, I know it for sure.
I hope so. Yeah, I hope the Dutch people like it very much. You know, I mean, when we're playing you know, in England or Belgium or Germany or Holland, the people do like the rock and roll. You know, the young, the old.
Mm-hmm.
I think it still carries on.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I think the music still comes across to the people. Good vibe.
Yes, really. Would you like to introduce your...
Yeah,
players?
I don't know who they are. I only met them today, I think. what's your name again? Oh, yeah, I remember. This is my sax guy, Werner.
Werner?
Oh, and the harp guy. Yeah, I forgot he plays this one as well.
Yes.
Yeah, and Silke on the bass, sir.
That's your lovely wife.
My frau. My frau, my wife, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Me frau, isn't it?
Yes, your
me frau. And there's Otto on the drums, sir. So, a nice gang, really, you know.
Yes.
Yeah, she's three Germans and one English guy.
Yes,
but
okay.
It works, you know.
Yes,
it's like
it works.
Yeah, isn't it? I think so. They're looking
rock
at me now.
Overrules all.
Rock rules everything.
Rock rules. Okay, we let you play a last number and then we close the show. I think.